employed by the human monad and concerns itself with particular group of owner lords who are concerned with those bodies. The detailed history of the elemental lives who construct the body. This information is employed by the karmic official responsible for the production of a new set of vehicles at each incarnation in order to assist the working out of karma. The history of the lunar bodies is stored up in the permanent atom. Solar record, this deals with the more permanent egoic vehicle, and concerns itself with A, B, C, E, E, the rate of vibration, the history of the petal unfoldment, the history of any particular group of solar angels concerned with the formation of the lotus. The activity of the Diva substance out of which the lotus is constructed. Group relationships. This information is used by the master who has made himself responsible for the stimulation and the growth of any particular series of egos, and also by advanced egos who are consciously working with their group. The consciousness record. This concerns the response of the indwelling entity to its surroundings. It feels. THOUGHTHUGHTANDFIRELENTALS857. With the utilization of knowledge by the knower, and is in many ways the most intricate and the most lengthy of the records. These records are mostly used by the Lord of the World and his pupils to ascertain information in connection with the planetary centers. They are arranged in such a way that the entire record of any group, however vast and extensive, is embodied in 7 sheets of symbols, each containing 49 symbols. These sheets are changed and corrected once every 7 years, and are precipitated on astral matter by an effort by the Chohan responsible for the particular group involved. See, the petals and the etheric centers. It remains now to point out the close connection between the unfoldment of the petals and the ego lotuses and the etheric centers in man. It is through the centers that psychic energy flows. Students should carefully bear in mind the 2 following facts. First, the etheric body is vitalis, as we know, by prana. Pranic energy is the stimulator of animal activity and of physical plane development. Its effect is primarily upon the atoms of the physical body, and it has a triple effect upon the substance of the physical body. It preserves the animal health of the body. It constructs and builds in the body, through its energy and force current, what is needed to replace the daily wear and tear. B. It is the medium whereby man comes into physical touch with his brother man. Physical magnetism is largely, even if not only, dependent upon prana. The force vortices formed in etheric matter by astral impulse, transmitted via the 858-ATRE-ATISTONCOSMICFIRE astral centers. These astral centers in their turn are the transmitters of still higher energy, and thus the statement is technically true that the etheric centers are the source of man's psychic energy, and are therefore affected by the unfoldment of the petals. Every petal is in its turn a type of force center, and the energy emanating from it affects the etheric centers, and produces every type of psychic energy.